How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Just Cause 3. I'm over here getting ready to start playing again. I really enjoy this game and I really can't wait to start playing. So let's get it.
Position for you, amigo. Over.
Alright, so back here, let's go. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. So where am I supposed to be going? Where is it that I need to go? That's a better question. I gotta do that, but before I do, let's go here. Holy shit, I almost freaking drived off the goddamn mountain. I would have been fucked. I don't know where my character got his driver's license, but I guarantee you, he drives better than this usually. It's not my fault. It's really not my fault. Oh, catch that drift. Fucking A. Let's get on that main road. These freaking slow ass cars. Never will understand. Damn, that place is far as fuck. If I could just fly there, I really will. It's really not that far from here. Let's hop on this bridge real quick. And we're gonna be set for liftoff. Come on, I could do it. I could do it. I could make it all the way over there. We could. Come on. No, there's a little boat. Fuck. No, don't touch the water. I failed. What's the point of having that if I can't fly right? Damn, everybody got better flying streaks than me. I'm over there in third place. Only 18 seconds. How do you even get a minute 30 in flying doing that shit? This place is real nice. It's too bad that the destination point I have to get to is really freaking far. Alright, guy, I'm pretty sure you can stand the fuck up now. Come on. Yeah, let's fly. Oh my god. Hack. Let's just stand up here. Let's just stand up here. Right. Okay, whatever, fuck it. Forget about it. There's just no point. There it is. There it is. Made it! Oh, with perfect precision landing. If I do say so myself. So let's start this mission. Let's see what this mission's about.
Rico, you made it!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of
it's right in front of me. Where it at, though?
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Let's see where I'm headed to. Let's see. I hope this mission has a lot of action. So where am I supposed to go? But there's
keep
nothing
going,
in here.
Rico.
All right, keep going. But where the? Is there something here that I need to get? No? Oh shit.
Are your garages always on docks?
That's not dangerous.
Sometimes there are docks,
fun.
Sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere.
They are not the fucking same.
To an airstrip if you wanted.
No, you fucking can't.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
That's a good question.
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Yeah, you got that right. Do I have to really walk from here? Or I could just do that. I find this so much more fascinating than driving. And I'm almost there. Let's go! Oh, I wish I could float more. This fucking sucks. Okay, that's it. I'm really done with it. We're just gonna get in the vehicle.
Are you there yet?
Now I'll be there. I got in a slow ass car, but I'll be there. I'm in view of authorities, but yet they did not see me just rob somebody. Perfectly normal. I guess that's just a normal thing where I'm at right now. Perfectly normal. Wait. Oh, am I back from where I started? What was the point of that? They could have just told me to come here instead.
Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Where the fuck is this man's garage? Oh, wait. I guess we'll go to that one. Fucking whack ass moped. You guys are gonna now watch me drive a whack moped for the next, I don't know, how many minutes? I opened the fucking comlink. Where is this man's garages? Oh, whatever. I find out when I get there.
Total chick magnet right here. What am I doing? Why is this a mission? Oh my god. I must have connected to a full U-turn with this little moped on this kiss. I'm gonna get crashed into a light pole. Where is it that this place wants to take me? Where, you know what? I know I'm taking this shit to that fucking garage, so there's my phones. Pretty sure it's this way. I don't care. So, my question over there is... Fuck! Fuck, I'm gonna be real mad, I fucked up this moped. So, does it want me to take it there? Let me take your fucking gay ass moped. I really don't know what he wants me to do. Where is it that he wants me to go? Not here. I will zoom in to the point where there's nothing that's gonna change this.
So this is where you did want me to go, alright. Better, because I wasn't gonna go nowhere else. Oh, I don't even want that.
They work fast, Mario. But I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Chillax, Rico. I told you I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some beacons over there.
Go grab what? Beacons? Where at?
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
Motherfucker, you even got an app? So this is the Rebel Drop. Okay. So I got all this to myself? Alright. But I don't want a little crappy ass scooter. Let's see what I want. I'll take a shotgun. I'll take these. But now I don't got anything.
To take off and land and everything.
Then it goes right, right to where the beacons are.
And voila!
Throw that little holy not shit!
Bad, Mario.
Bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
That was the whole fucking mission. I'm so done with my life. All right, then let's go. Let's just go. What the fuck have I already liberated? Where am I now? Is a good question. Alright, that's the undiscovered safe haven. Here I am. See, we don't even need a fucking waypoint. We're just gonna fly our IPS right over there. Welcome to the Ryan's Tours, where we will show you all the nice places. Those things better not try to shoot my happy ass down. I have innocent bystanders in this helicopter. I swear I would swerve.
This area is restricted. Leave immediately.
This oh, might I be know. Trouble.
It's some bullshit.
Never had a chance.
Gotta take it from above. So much for fucking recon. Never, bitch.
Those fuel tanks blow up nice, Rico.
Holy shit! I'ma fucking die. Oh my god, I'ma die. Explosions! But I keep exploding myself at the process. Let me stop, no! Bastards. about aiming this bitch. This shit's just me straight shooting. There you go. This is what I'm gonna wanna use for now. That was so fucking dumb of me. That these little ass machine guns can reach that man. It's amazing. Holy shit. Alright, who's good in this little tank? Keep it going. Let's keep it blowing. I see those tanks all over there. Those tanks are all fucked up. Just in case, let me make sure. Oh yeah, they're done.
Turbines locked behind blast doors.
You got to open them. Find a set of breakers nearby.
Oh, I will. Holy shit, what am I doing? Get the fuck off that shit, pussy. Shit. Oh shit, that shit fell almost right on top of me. God. That's all blown the fuck up. We gotta go too. Say no more. Alright, that can't be blown up. That's about it. I'll take them out in a minute, lady. First, I got some business I gotta attend to. Fuck. God damn it. What the fuck is pointing at me?
Ben, pile out and fire.
It's like you camouflage to
people suck at shooting. You can't kill me! Ah, shit. Okay. Maybe you can now. Not anymore, bastards. You can't beat them, join them. Take the machine gun. Say less. Gotta disable those. Just jump down here to break your ankles just to get more killed. You already hurt yourself. You wanna hurt yourself some more, huh? I wish you could aim better. I don't like hip firing. So for him, he's shooting well. From where I'm at, it's like a hard ass time. Holy shit, I'm gonna fucking die. Die real soon from that hurt. That bastard's dead, Eddie. Oh, he ate it. Alright, so I think I'm gonna start by disabling this one. If I could run, I would. For a second, let's get it.
I'll be it. The turbine's vulnerable now.
Let's fucking go. What I need to destroy? Let me know. I think I'm good now. Just gotta destroy the satellite real quick. Yes, there is. There is a service out. You're the one that's been pissing me off. I want to try you out. Oh, okay. Now I see it. Now I see how to aim. Okay. I finally figured it out, guys. See, look, I'm learning. What else is there to do? Okay. What the fuck? There's so much more to do. I'm guessing it's not that. Where is it that I'm about to go? I fucked all that shit up. Oh, that's fucking gone.
Ah,
in his ass. Straight in the butthole. Where are those shots coming from? Those came from high up. Destroy these shits.
I'm out.
Oh, there's only one way this is gonna work. How the fuck am I supposed to explode that shit? I'm about to shoot the explosives I planted on that bitch. Alright, I guess that's a waste of fucking explosives then. What the fuck? What else more is there to destroy here? Besides those annoying ass little things over there. I can't even explode that shit. Took those down. That was easy. I took these down. What the fuck are these? Some fucking joke? Oh yeah, whatever, okay. I'm not gonna fucking worry about it.
Oh, change is good.
Oh, change is always good. But where the fuck do I go? Okay. I see that I fucked everything up. But where the fuck are the circuit breakers? Let me pick up this gun because I'm gonna need it real quick. I'm going around looking for all this shit for what? Oh, that's nice. Let's leave that for another time. Who the fuck's trying to shoot me? I guess I'm getting close to the next objective. Killing them all. I kinda just want the grenade. Oh, I already have three. I guess if I have three, I can't pick up any more. Is that how it works? Disable. Okay. I will. You fucking annoying prick. Oh shit.
That's the core electrical unit there. They're tough, but if you know where to shoot them, they blow. blew up. Nice.
I've had a blow up. Hold up. No! Oh my god, will you stop flying around, you piece of crap? Fuck. Come on, blow up, blow up, blow up. I have 36 seconds. Fuck, I'm getting shot right now. I'm gonna blow up all your shit, boy. What else is there? Five Transformers. I didn't even know they had Transformers in this game. Those are gonna be the hardest ones to freaking get. I'm guessing that red thing is one of the things I need to focus on. That's a fucking Transformer. Watch it change. God, these people are all annoying. This one fucking mission is taking up so much time. Perfect. I just made this first. All out. Let's take it all out. Explosions. Explosions everywhere. Oh, yes. Finally. Holy shit. God. I have 2 out of 9 provinces liberated, finally. Holy shit.
I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Fine, don't
well,
do bullshit.
You've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment.
Fucking liberated this shit.
I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Finally, after all that running around, I finally was able to finish the mission. God. Fucking liberated the shit out of this place. Well, guys, this is it for today's episode. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.